Wenn's in den Himmel sagt, willst kommen, sagt, muss der Handschuh, sagt, bitten nehmen, sagt, weil ich Himmel sagt, da ist kalt, sagt, weil der Schnee, sagt, aber voll. Wenn's in den Himmel sagt, willst kommen, sagt, muss der Kropfen, sagt, bitten nehmen, sagt, weil ich Himmel sagt, da ist weit, sagt, und kein Wirt, sagt, weil der Brenn. Wenn's in den Himmel sagt, willst kommen, sagt, muss der Nacht, sagt, bitten nehmen, sagt, weil ich Himmel sagt, ohne Gewand, sagt, lach kein Engel, sagt, umeinander. Wenn's in Himmel sagt, willst kommen, sagt, muss der Schneider sagt, mitten nehmen, sagt, weil in Himmel sagt, was er schon sagt, wenn die Schneider sagt, mit der Hand. Aber wenn in Himmel sagt, willst kommen, sagt, darf kein Mann sagt, mitten nehmen, sagt, weil in Himmel sagt, darf nicht sein, sagt, muss bei uns und unten geht's auf fein.
Was wäre ich lucky, dass der Owner auf und Idee aufstarten, was ja ein enthusiastic Austrian-Fan. And his wedding, he was an American, and his wedding trip was in the Tyrolean Alps, to the Wildspitz. And he liked the Tyrolean way of singing and happiness. And he wanted in his ski area, which was not existing by that time, the same atmosphere and the same knowledge of skiing. They sent me a flying ticket, picked me up from St. Albans and drove me up to Stratton Mountain, which had only three tails. Three trails cut on the upper mountain and five on the lower mountain, and had not a single lift, nothing. And the only building had no roof. It was supposed to be the base lodge later on. That was the beginning of Stratton, that they showed me. Yeah, certainly I thought I see high mountains, but the Vermont mountains were a little bit too small for my taste, but I saw immediately the possibility to have a beginner school, intermediate school, and an expert school was there. There were steep trails, and there were immediate trails, and there was a beautiful slalom trail. And I saw already my whole school in front of me, and all my ideas, which I later on made reality. And there was the big children's ski school, there was the racing school, there was a music group with instructors, and to make a folkloric group with our Tyrolean heritage. And all this I had in my head, and I developed it. That was the beginning of Stratton, that they showed me, yeah, certainly.